The two faces of Haley Barbour. Haley says he's against higher taxes, but killed a plan to eliminate the sales tax on food. Haley says he supports Katrina victims, but so many Mississippians are homeless, in trailers, even after the federal government sent $3 billion to help hurricane victims. On education, Haley Barbour has flip-flopped, changing his position on fully funding our schools. Haley Barbour, two-faced on important issues.